got aggregate 8 for 8 in the UCE that I did in 2023. This struggle was much, and I was able to do this and accomplish all the challenges and manage to score 8 for 8, number one, because of God.
I want to say thank you to God for this beautiful results, because it all happened because of His grace. So, secondly, I want to thank the big brain behind this performance. That is none other than Mr. Ujok Matinanyuru, the head teacher of SAGVAS.
Overall, I presented 140 candidates. Out of that, I got 92 students in first grade, with the 6 of them scoring 8 aggregates in 8.
In Kamuli, some students enjoyed following vehicles that played music hired by schools.
The performance has been good. We got over 10 students in grade A, first grade, and all the children passed very well.
We have been here, our results have kept on improving. We started with no first grade, we went to 6 first grades, we went to 11 first grades, we now have 31 first grades.
In Kabalore District, Geoffrey Ntegekaye, a former student of Christ Aid Secondary School, scored aggregates 8 in 8. He was the best performer in the district and reveals he hopes to be a neurosurgeon. Ntegekaye was on a school sponsorship, being a clever student from a poor background.
This has come to pass with the determination he had in school, the prayer, the support from the teaching staff and the non-teaching staff, the conducive environment that allowed me to carry out what it takes to reach this best grade, and the support from my fellow learners and the administration at large. I would like to be a neurosurgeon. Maybe I would like to study nuclear science.
Ntegekaye is a child who has been on sponsorship program. No wonder such good performance. And I look forward to seeing a lot of good success in our school, especially things that make our children grow both spiritually, mentally, physically.
Ntegekaye hopes with his good results, he can attract a school willing to sponsor his A-level education. Story by Solomon Okabo, Nathan Sengoba, and Doreen Nasima for the news.